You probably blame the wind or the cold or something, right, Jason?
Or the weather, man. I mean, I'd take that thing home. I mean, you can do that food for days right there. I mean, you don't have to worry about anything for a while, especially with a snowstorm coming. Gingerbread? Oh, my goodness. Yeah, that stuff is tasty. But no, I would not ruin an art fixture like that. But no, you look outside right now, still an isolated shower, snow shower going on. 28 is where we sit. Winds northwest 14 miles per hour. So those feels like temperatures down into the teens. A little bit of a chill factor if you're wandering around outside. You can see more of those isolated snow showers to the northeast. Otherwise, we have got fairly dense clouds right now across the state. And more of that spanning off to the northwest into the Dakotas and into Nebraska. So looking at our day tomorrow, I know we've got a snowstorm on its way soon here, but tomorrow not looking too bad out there. 29 the high on the day. That'll just be a couple shy of average. 19 for Minneapolis if you're traveling. So much colder to the north, northeast into the middle 20s for Green Bay and off to the west upper 30s for areas like North Platte as well as Kansas City. So breaking the day down in your 12-hour forecast. Plan on upper teens to low 20s to start, likely starting off with a little bit of cloud cover too. And once that cloud cover takes a hike on out of here, we are going to get downright sunny and it's going to be pretty nice. Temperatures back up into the upper 20s to low 30s as we head into the afternoon. And once we start working much past 7 p.m., that's when we'll start to build in some of that cloud cover and eventually build in some snow into Tuesday morning. So let's look at the forecast for you here on your hour by hour. Notice the clear skies. There's the clouds. They start to work their way in. Snow moving in from west to east, 11 a.m. That has crossed 35. And areas to the south, you can see they're mixing in as some warmer air works its way in. That could play into what we see for snow down there and really what we see for sleet, freezing rain, and rain. That moves out of here by Wednesday, late morning, early afternoon, and we are left with sunshine. But going to leave an impact. Yeah, we got a chance for some of us to pick up as much as 8 inches of snow out of this. 4 to 7 in the metro. We are going to be on the line, as is per usual for us, a line of some of that warmer air. If we can pull some of that a little bit further northward, that may eat into some of the snow totals that we do see. But for now, I've got us at 4 to 7. Again, a wintry mix for southern portions of the state. I got a chance for, again, a little bit of freezing rain, sleet potential rain in areas to the northwest. Just a little bit less, 3 to 5 inches, though. Still going to be an impactful snow and an impactful event for much of the state. If you got travel plans, it may be very difficult to travel on the roads. A large portion of the state under a winter storm watch because of that. If you are highlighted in blue, you are included in that. And again, not to say this is the only area that will be impacted, but these will be the areas that will be the most impacted as it stands right now by snow. And you look at the winds, not going to be quite as strong as we saw the other day. We could see gusts upwards 30 miles an hour during this. So it could blow a little bit of snow around, but we should be dealing with some heavy wet snow in spots. So maybe a little bit more difficult for that to blow as much. Some uncertainties we're still trying to get into focus here. The path of that heaviest snow, so the area that we'll see the most right now, that looks northeast of the metro, and how much the warm, dry air factors into how much snow we see and how far that pulls to the north. Again, that's going to play into the types of precipitation that we see, whether it be rain, sleet, or snow out there. So weather alert, stay weather aware on Tuesday, and we head in towards the weekend here. And we've got another snow chance on Friday for New Year's. Otherwise, temperatures chilling out. 20 your high to start next year.